I've always wanted to be an opera singer.
Like in the shower?
Yeah, exactly. You got it in one, just like in the shower.
I'm not going to spend the rest of my life as a fund manager. It's not who I am.
Who do you think you are then?
Well, I'm going to give myself the year to find out.
If you want to take the fast track, there is one way.
Meghan Geoffrey-Bishop, you will love her.
What do you want?
Singing lessons.
My God, you're even worse than I thought. The person who sent you owes me an apology. You owe me an apology.
Sorry.
Shut up! I haven't quite finished telling you how worthless you are. Some people say an opera singer needs to suffer. These are my rules. No drugs. No visitors. No alcohol.
But I'm staying in a pub.
Yes, ironic, isn't it?
She's dreadful. It'd be a complete waste of time.
He's my other student.
Do you have any local specialties? You're the chef here as well.
It's not so difficult to imagine.
Don't think of her as a rival. The girl might have potential. La, come on, la. Where's your tongue? Keep singing.
I'd like to help you. Come over to my place.
Your place.
Can you feel the vibrations?
Yeah.
Do you think the girl can win singer of renown?
It is possible.
I'm really confused right now. But I came here to win a singing competition.
Hey, what's happened?
I can't do this.
You deserve the same chance as I do.
And now, the big moment. The winner of Singer of Renown is...
It's just all so dramatic.
Oh, grow up. Start again, bar 32.